big 2 points on the line tonight as the Central Division rivals meet for the third time this season. It's the Blues and the Jets.
And now Steen to the front. Petrangelo wide open. He walks in and doesn't pull the trigger. Now back to the line, Steen. Shot, he scores! Stastny chipped in! 1-0.
Petrangelo didn't like what he saw, and he waited and found Alexander Steen at the right point. He knows what he's doing the whole way, and so does Stastny, but I think it went off the defenseman's skate.
And now Brian Little for the Jets. Moved on to Senator Trouba to Line A. Look out. Line A waits. Fires it off the pad of Jake Allen.
That's a big save right there. Line A trying to go high to the glove side and looked like it caught the pad in the glove.
Entangled there with Rui Laterra. Laterra gets it back of the goal. For Shattenkirk, home run pass to Tarasenko, tips it, and Laterra, he's there, breakaway, in the clear, backhander, and a save by Pavlik, as Laterra on a clear-cut breakaway was turned away by the Czech. Pavlik dropped off to Petrangelo, now for Stastny, and that shot flutters in front, and knocked down by Trouba.
Look out.
On to Scheifele, two on one, with Wheeler. To Wheeler, wide open, back in front to Scheifele, and it's an easy goal, and we're tied at one.
I mean, just when you think he's going to fire the puck, the patience to go back across the crease. Edmondson commits. Stastny can't get his stick on that pass, and Scheifele at the end of the period scores into the empty net. No chance for the goaltender.
Had to go in the period. That's blocked there by Shattenkirk. Now to center, two on one for the Blues. Schwartz and Tarasenko. Tarasenko gets it. The drive and a glove save. And a dandy by Pavlik.
Oh, he gave it and took it away.
Josh Morrissey. It'll bank it in off the wall. Bollmeister back for St. Louis. Now Scheifele for the Jets. The Line A is shot. He scores! Line A! 22 seconds in, and the Jets take a 2-1 lead.
Laine's able to watch him drag the puck here, change the angle, take his time, no pressure, goes off the stick of Colton Parayko and between the legs.
Edmondson to center ice, Fabry back in. Yakupov with Berglund, a shot right on by Yakupov, and a good save again by the Czechoslovakian goaltender. At the line, Petrangelo. Now Fabry. Top of the circle, and Yakupov, the Berglund drive right on goal! And what a save again by Pavlik!
And creates a better scoring angle there.
First power play of the night goes to the Jets. They're 3-for-6 in 2 games against the Blues. And a drive by Ehlers into the top corner. He makes it look easy, and it's 3-1 Winnipeg.
Clean shot for a left-hander down the right side. Doesn't hit anybody. Just beats Jake Allen cleanly over the blocker side, under the bar, and in the net.
Fans on one shot, gets it again. Now Line A with it in front to Bufflin, missed a wide open goal on a backdoor feed. Back for Parayko, to Petrangelo, waits, off the goal post, as he had Pavlik beaten. And a shot by Fabry off a leg in front. And the Jets to center, look out, Tanev in the clear, pulls up. And a pass and a save by Fabry! Fabry saved a goal!
Oh my!
And now the Blues back with Berglund. He gets around Thorbert. Fabry, a shot and a save! Pass down low for Schwartz. And leaves it for Tarasenko with a move in front. And a save, rebound, Laterra jams away.
That's a powerful move by Tarasenko. And this is a brilliant save with the right pad. You can see it just, right off the toe there of Andre Pavlik.
The corner against Petrangelo. And then Lowry puts it off the boards. Final minute here in the second. Vladimir Tarasenko gets it back from Schwartz. Wide open, a shot. Big goal by Tarasenko.
Nice give and go by Schwartz. And a cut-in move there. Very little chance for the goaltender on a double screen.
Now we'll try the other side. Edmondson lobs one to center ice. Here's David Perron. He was slowed up. Kopp comes back in for the Jets. Trouba the shot, and he scores! Trouba! That hits something. It goes off the goal post, and a weird goal makes it 4-2.
Yeah, sure was a fanned-on shot that went off a boot, off a skate, and into the far side. Oh, my goodness. Off the other post and in the net.
And they get that crazy goal to lead by two. Held in by Gunnarsson. Now Tarasenko, one-timer, and Pavlik got over and made a marvelous save on Tarasenko.
Holy jumping, was that ever.
And then Fabry with 6:10 to go in the third. And the Jets intercept, and Wheeler to center ice. Lobs it into Scheifele, what a pass, and a save by Jake Allen. Boy, Shattenkirk was late to get on the ice there.
Was he ever.
Tarasenko, Shattenkirk winds up, rebound, they score!
Checking to see if there was goaltender interference on the play. There was not. We have a good goal.
Unfortunately for the Blues.
And the Jets win the faceoff, and Wheeler will score. So the Jets are going to win their third game this year in three tries against the Blues. And for the Blues, they lose four straight at home for the first time under Ken Hitchcock. As the Jets behind the goaltending of Pavlik win it by a score of 5-3.